In the 1987 film A Nightmare on Elm Street 3, Dream Warriors was the only film out of the first six to not begin with a nightmare scene.